Hi everyone, how are you? I hope all are doing good. Welcome back Murari Maths Online Classes. Today I would like to explain trigonometry problems. Okay, now I explain question number 1. So tan pi by 4 plus theta plus tan pi by 4 minus theta value given 3. Then we have to find tan square pi by 4 plus theta plus tan square pi by 4 minus theta. Okay, we have a square plus b square equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Okay, now we should apply this formula. Tan pi by 4 plus theta whole square plus tan pi by 4 minus theta whole square equal to, okay, we should apply a square plus b square, where a place in tan pi by 4 plus theta, b place in right tan pi by 4 minus theta. So what is the formula? A plus b whole square tan pi by 4 plus theta plus tan pi by 4 minus theta whole square minus 2ab. 2 times of what is a? Tan pi by 4 plus theta into tan pi by 4 minus theta. It will going to be tan pi by 4 plus theta plus tan pi by 4 minus theta value. This value given 3. Okay, 3 square minus 2 times of tan pi by 4 plus theta into tan pi by 4 minus theta. It will be 1. We have one formula, tan a tan b equal to 1. If a plus b equal to 90 or 270. Where a value pi by 4 plus theta, b value pi by 4 minus theta. First we have to find a plus b. Pi by 4 plus theta plus pi by 4 minus theta. It will be 90. Okay, this condition satisfied. So tan a tan b equal to 1. Therefore tan pi by 4 plus theta into tan pi by 4 minus theta value, it will be 1. So what is the answer? 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. Okay, let us go to the next problem. If a plus b plus c equal to 180 degrees, then we have to find cot b plus cot c into cot c plus cot a into cot a plus cot b. Okay, first let us find cot b plus cot c, one value. Okay, cot b, we have formula cos b by sin b. Plus cot c, this formula is cos c by sin c. Let us do LCM. What is the LCM? Sin b into sin c. So after LCM, this will be, it will be sin c cos b. Sin c cos b plus cos c sin b. Okay? It will going to be, this is the sin b plus c formula. Sin b plus c by sin b into sin c. Sin of, where b plus c value. In the statement a plus b plus c equal to 180 given. Where b plus c is 180 minus a. 180 degrees minus a by sin b into sin c. It will going to be sin 180 minus theta is sin theta sin a by sin b into sin c. So what is this value? Cot b plus cot c. Okay. Similarly, we have to find cot c plus cot a. So similarly, cot c plus cot a equal to cot b plus cot c is denominator sin b sin c. Okay. Cot c plus cot a equal to, first write denominator. What is denominator? Sin c into sin a. In numerator write sin b. Okay. Next, cot a plus cot b value. Cot a plus cot b. It will be sin a sin b denominator. So numerator is sin c. Okay. So what is our target? Required is cot b plus cot c into cot c plus cot a into cot a plus cot b. Okay, cot b plus cot c value, we have got sin a by sin b into sin c into cot c plus cot a. It will be sin b upon sin c into sin a. Now I say that cot a plus cot b value sin c upon sin a into sin b. So one sin a get cancelled, sin c, sin b get cancelled. 1 by sin c into 1 by sin a into 1 by sin b. This is going to be cosecant a into cosecant b into cosecant c. This is answer. Okay, let us go to the next problem. Find the value of cot a plus cot b plus cot c minus of cos a plus b plus c by sin a into sin b into sin c. Okay. Now we have cos a plus b plus c formula. Cos a plus b plus c. Cos a into cos b into cos c into 1 minus s2. Okay. Sin a plus b plus c formula. We have cos a cos b cos c into s1 minus s3, where s1 is equal to tan a plus tan b plus tan c. S2, where s2 is tan a into tan b plus tan b into tan c plus tan c into tan a. S3, so where S3 is tan A into tan B into tan C. Okay, most important cos A plus B plus C and sin A plus B plus C formula. Okay, now explain cot A plus cot B plus cot C plus cos A plus B plus C by sin A into sin B into sin C. Okay, right, cot A plus cot B plus cot C. Cos A plus B plus C formula, we have cos A cos B cos C into 1 minus S2. Cos A cos B cos C into 1 minus S2 upon sin A into sin B into sin C. Okay, it will going to be cot A plus cot B plus cot C. Cos A by sin A, we get cot A into cot B into cot C. Cot A into cot B into cot C into 1 minus S2. Minus S2 value tan A tan B plus tan B tan C plus tan C tan A. So minus S2, we get minus tan A tan B minus tan B tan C minus tan C tan A. Okay, cot A plus cot B plus cot C. This cot A cot B cot C multiply to all. Cot A cot B cot C into 1. Cot A into cot B into cot C. Okay, my cot A cot B cot C multiply with tan A into tan B. It becomes 1 cot A into tan A 1. 1 cot B into tan B 1, only minus cot C. This cot A cot B cot C multiply with tan B tan C. Cot B tan B value 1, cot C tan C value 1, okay, only minus cot A. This cot A cot B cot C multiply with tan C into tan A. Where cot C into tan C value 1, the cot A into tan A value 1, okay, right, minus only cot B. So minus cot B plus cot B get cancelled. Cot A cot C also get cancelled. What is the answer? Cot A into cot B into cot C. This is the answer. Okay, moving to next question. Find the value of tan A plus tan B plus tan C minus sin of A plus B plus C by cos A into cos B into cos C. Okay. Now we have sin a plus b plus c formula. So what is that sin a plus b plus c formula? Cos a cos b cos c into s1 minus s3. S1 minus s3, where s1 is sum of tangents, tan a plus tan b plus tan c, where s3 is product of tangents, tan a into tan b into tan c. Okay, so what is the statement? Tan a plus tan b plus tan c minus sin a plus b plus c formula, right? What is the sin a plus b plus c formula? Cos a cos b cos c into s1 minus s3 upon, so what is given in denominator? Cos a cos b cos c given. Cos a into cos b into cos c. In this, cos a cos b cos c get cancelled. Okay, now it will going to be tan a plus tan b plus tan c minus s1. S1 value, tan a plus tan b plus tan c. Tan a plus tan b plus tan c minus s3. Where s3 value, product tan a into tan b into tan c. It will going to be tan a plus tan b plus tan c. Okay, minus 1 multiply to all, minus tan a minus tan b minus tan c. So minus into minus, it will be plus tan a into tan b into tan c. So one tan c get cancelled, tan b tan a also get cancelled. So what is the answer? Tan a into tan b into tan c. So answer is tan a into tan b into tan c. Okay, well, let us go to the next problem. In triangle ABC, if cos A cos B cos C value given 1 by 3, then we have to find tan A tan B plus tan B tan C plus tan C tan A. Okay, we have cos A plus B plus C formula. Cos A plus B plus C formula, cos A cos B cos C, cos A cos B cos C into 1 minus S2. So in triangle ABC, in triangle ABC, A plus B plus C value 180 degrees. Therefore, cos 180 degrees equal to cos A cos B cos C. Cos A cos B cos C value given 1 by 3. So 1 by 3 times of 1 minus S2. So cos 180 value minus 1. So minus 3. Minus 3 is equal to 1 minus S2. Okay, this minus S2 bring the left side. This minus 3 send the outside. So S3 is equal to S2. S2 equal to 4. Where S2 is tan A tan B plus tan B tan C plus tan C tan A. So what is the answer? 4. Let us go to the next problem. In triangle ABC, if sin A sin B sin C value given 1 by 3, then we have to find cot A cot B plus cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A. Okay, we have sin A plus B plus C formula. Cos A cos B cos C into S1 minus S3. Okay, sin, where A plus B plus C value 180 degrees. Okay, equal to cos A cos B cos C into 1 S1 minus S3. So sin 180 value 0. So 0 equal to cos A cos B cos C, bring the left side. So 0 by cos A cos B cos C equal to S1 minus S3. So 0 by anything is 0. Therefore S1 minus S3 equal to 0. Therefore S1 equal to S3. Where S1 is tan A plus tan B plus tan C equal to, where S3 is tan A into tan B into tan C. Okay, but our target is cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A. So divide ओके डिवाइड टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी ऑन बोथ साइड. ओके नाउ डिवाइड टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी ऑन बोथ साइड. ओके इट विल गोइंग टू बी टैन ए बाय टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी प्लस टैन बी बाय टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी बाय टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी बाय टैन ए टैन बी टैन सी वैल्यू वन. ओके इन दिस वन टैन ए गेट कैंसल टैन बी वन टैन सी गेट कैंसल वन बाय टैन बी टैन सी दिस इज नथिंग बट कॉट बी इंटू कॉट सी वन बाय टैन ए टैन सी it will be tan cot a into cot c 1 by tan a tan b cot a into cot b equal to 1. So what is the answer? 1. Thank you for watching. Remaining problems I will explain on coming class.